Thank you so much, Elena. Yeah, we're here at Queen Kaahumanu Elementary School. And the main water pipe, once the water comes onto campus, the main pipe has literally been snapped. And what that means is the school has no water at all. So at about 5:40 this morning, we were talking with the area complex supervisor, and she made the call that without that water, the sanitation would be compromised. And so school is canceled for today. Now, already just at 6:40 here, 6:41 here on this Wednesday morning, we've already seen facilities maintenance personnel on scene. They've already been taking a look at this pipe. Now they tell me they're going to have to bring in a mini excavator to sort of expose this pipe so that they can make repairs. The hope is that they can make those repairs today. Now, how did this all happen? Well, it started just before 2 this morning with a taxi that jumped the curb here on Baratania Street and took out this pipe. Now, a man was arrested, and apparently, according to police, he had attacked the taxi driver. Now, that man is under arrest. And what it led to was not just damage to this pipe, but damage to the taxi as well, severe damage to the taxi. But with this pipe being down, again, nearly 600 students who attend this, and Queen Kaahumanu is pre-K school, pre-K students all the way up through 5th grade. So all of those students have been notified via phone tree and, of course, through the media here that school is out for today. They are rushing to try to make sure they can get this fixed so that school could be in session tomorrow. We'll continue to keep you updated and follow this developing story all morning long right here on Wake Up Today. When we come back, we need to find out, well, I can tell you, I don't feel much wind out here. So Kanoia, she's going to have our weather forecast. That's when Wake Up Today continues on this Wednesday morning.